One, I think, starting point with what we're calling behavior transparency is to just take a very small step from what a lot of vendors do already today. So a lot of companies will publish external connection information in particular that their products perform. And they do that for security teams, in particular firewall teams that might need to open up, you know, modify their firewalls config to allow that connection. The problem with that model is that it doesn't really scale very well. Today, we have that information spread across web pages and maybe in PDFs and you know, other collateral. It's hard to track it down across all of the products that you might use. And it's also not very easily machine readable. So a couple of the key points in behavior transparency are to create a more standardized machine readable format for these behaviors, and also to establish a clearinghouse where you can more easily discover this list.